Okay, now this is the ingredients. We have onions, it's meat, minced meat, and this is garlic, one carrot, and these are the potatoes, the main ingredient inside the moussaka. And then we'll put some spices, but they're out there. So this is the spice for the meat, this is kimyon. I don't know the name in English, but you can remember it in Bulgarian. Kimyon, a little bit of chubrica, it's almost over, but I have in my village, so I'll fill it again. Some red pepper, some black pepper also. And practically is that. And you will see in a while how it's made. Here are the vegetables. It's like carrots, garlic and onions. I have put just a little bit of black pepper to release the aroma inside every vegetable to mix it up. You see how it's smelling very well. And we are prepared to put inside the meat. Ralicia is helping me with the meat. I'll turn off a little bit. This is the meat. I put all the spices on the top, so when I stir it, they will mix together. This is red pepper, a little bit of salt. I put it on black pepper and cumin also. And now I will stir it. On this I put the tomatoes right now, and we'll boil it a little bit so the water can come out, and we'll put them inside the oven with the carrots, the potatoes, I'm sorry. I switched the oven on.
Hello.
Bro.
What's up?
Now we'll mix them in the oven.
Добре.
Да. They have to be mixed well, so the meat can go anywhere.
Water.
Yeah,
how many?
This much.
Yes.
Just to see how the water is a little bit going.
Oh, okay.
Up, not covering.
Uh-huh.
2 eggs, 2 tablespoons of wheat, and half of this milk.
This is milk?
Yeah, yogurt, sour milk.
Yeah, sour milk.
It's buying from the store because we don't have homegrown now. We lost our bacteria. It's gone.
Okay.
We will recover it. Okay, so this is for the cover. На здраве.
На здраве.
На здраве.
Marcho, what's cooking?
Here, nuts.
Nuts.
Yeah, walnuts.
It's domestic.
Yes, from here, from Bulgaria.
Amazing.
Walnuts and peanuts. We are putting 2 eggs inside. And we'll take a fork. Agora.
Agora.
Scrumble a little bit.
Scrumble a little bit.
Yeah. You add a little bit of flour. Scrumble again a little bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't forget the yogurt.
Okay. From Bulgaria.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to put some basilico inside also. This is an experiment. I don't know how it's gonna be, but I think it's gonna be tasty. So here it is. And some black pepper.
Looks tasty.
Already.
Yes.
Okay.